Okay, so just starting out in For Honor. Yeah, that's not even a choice for me. Got it for free about a week ago, but I've been playing that fucking Tales from Berseria game, so I haven't actually tried it out yet. Any good deep purples? Aw. Can't do a good blood red either. Wanted a black background with a blood red wave. Wave on a wave? I don't know what that means. Can't read kanji, but I'm gonna use it anyways. Like a white girl getting a tattoo. That's more the color I would have had the wave if I had the option. A little more shaded. Really like any of these. I don't really like the ones I can unlock either. Go with this. I have joined the session, not Jeff's sessions. Guard mode. Eventually. We're loading. Yeah. So quiet in the intro video, I thought I had to turn it up. I'm awake. Sword. The body. I like that. Oh, you only have to hit it once. I was holding it the whole time. Okay, that's less bad. I'm trying to hold E and it's not doing anything. What do they need? Come on. Kitty. Meow. What are you on about? Not opening the drawer for you. Not for you. Close. A hold E shit just does not work. Not once has it worked the first time. Oh, and the objective. What the blocking all angles shit? Rude. Oh, cat. What are you talking about? know where the stamina meter is. Oh, under my health. That's... Execution button, why didn't it execute? I wanted to see an execution, damn it. Get you some treats so you'll stop meowing in my face. If it's ever stopped you before. On the ground. Sprinted, it didn't dodge. Oh, can't be locked. Stupid. So you're gonna attack? Wait, so you have to be locked to make it attack, but you can't dodge roll unless... Okay, I guess that little... Sidestep's considered a dodge. I don't like that. That system. Delay. Like the dodge system at all. Feels low. Maybe don't keep popping that up on me. And maybe don't knock me out of the shit. I again hit the execution and didn't execute. What's up with that? here too. I hit E. Did not do anything. Oh, that is so fucking annoying that it keeps popping that up. Also annoying just how quickly you drain the stamina. Again, it didn't execute. Just moves his sword like he's about to do something, and then doesn't. That's a throw? It's more of a slight push. Hey, finally did it. What is up with that, where it starts to do the charge up and then it just doesn't? Didn't attack except for one little effect. This guard broken. The thing and it just keeps going anyways. What's the point of holding E? Don't like this combat system at all. Hated it in Kingdom Come. I'm not digging it in this either. I'm not digging how it takes forever to do that second attack. Dances around doing nothing. Not the dodge button. Is unnatural to me. I don't know what any of that means. Loading.
Si quis temelius instructus. Fortuna finem. Uti da caro ambulances.
honey. Why is that not blocked? Apparently missing something. Where I'm blocking all this. Is the point of holding E if it doesn't fucking work? Sure, bottom right is up top, sure. You're a dick. Okay. Throw someone into that saw there. Well. Or not. Dynasty Warrior little big boys. Yeah. Howdy. I don't know what a teacher is. Oh, teacher. What I'm doing with the tutorial right now, kinda, isn't it? Getting a teacher? And by all means, anything a complete noob should know, feel free to tell me. I haven't even done a match against real people yet. I'm still on this old tutorial thing. just killed my teammate. Whoops. Just friendly fire, man. Sure, I shouldn't randomly spam attacks, because, I mean, it is Dynasty Warriors, right? You just keep hitting buttons. Hold on. Holding E to stop practice does not work very well. Well then. Didn't even get a chance to throw them. They fell off on their own. Yeah, that didn't deserve a B. More like a D. Flashes that. Transitions how it just drops your guard. Drop my guard again for you, for no reason. light strike. Quickly. So, in a spot where I'm not looking, looking at the enemy. Don't like the display on it at all. The whole game feels unnatural to me. Be better first person instead of third. Seeing as shit, because I wasn't in this mode for some reason. Why does it keep knocking me out of guard? Bell ringer shit is annoying.
No!
Not. Or I parry every last one of those. Guard break him, but then not hit him when I hit after the guard break. I don't get the guard break, apparently. Would assume the guard break breaks their guard, but I seem to be guarded after every time I hit someone after a guard break. Doesn't make sense. I don't seem to be getting the timing on the parry. Where I'm nailing it. And I'm getting more and more frustrated as this shit isn't working. I'm trying to parry. Leaving me open. F minus. Right after. Yeah. heartbreaking. Yes, yes, they were. Not that I did them very well, but I did them. And I got things. Sure, you can slaughter me, why not? Know how to get in. I own one of those games. Rainbow Six. That's a lot of pop-ups. Profit as soon as it came out.